Hello everybody, it's Sarco, and welcome back for another episode of Titanfall 2.
Pilot Cooper, Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Alrighty, and if we don't?
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs.
Okay.
I see the beacon up ahead.
Okay, can you throw me? There's the beacon.
Minimal power functionality. It may need repairs.
Okay, so in this mission we're gonna have to...
I'm picking up multiple contacts.
Okay, cool. We're gonna contact the militia to inform them that the enemy basically has a Death Star
at their disposal.
These are enemy pods.
Caution.
What's that over there?
I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
RPG. What's this
what
fog?
Is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride.
Okay, tungsten hexafluoride. That's very interesting, but
I'm
yes, Ronin.
I'm militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here!
Okay,
this is
cool.
Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadier. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
Oh.
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen.
Okay, bro. No problem. Oh my god. This is intense and noisy.
Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies.
Okay, shotgun power. So happy to have the Ronin loadout.
Neutralized. Well done. This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating.
Thank you very much.
BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
Okay, now we have to go that way, maybe?
Save our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors.
Over there. Opening the... Nope, maybe not.
The blast doors are open, pilot.
Okay,
come on
shit.
In.
Okay, let's get in there.
Trying to send a signal, but the beacon was hit hard. We're having some trouble bringing it back online.
Pilot and Titan are on the lift. Support, bring them up. Let's go. Right away, sir.
Okay, bring me up, Captain Cole. Power relay.
Pilot, recommend you disembark.
I will. Oh, look at that.
Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation. Arc tool. Function. Generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the arc tool.
Okay, I will. Okay, let's see what's what over there. Enter the substation and find a arc tool.
Good luck.
Okay, this mission started off pretty nice, but now we're gonna have to continue without BT.
It looks like they can turn.
That's no problem. Okay, oh, what's this? This looks pretty... Oh, do you have to? Okay, that looks dangerous. Am I supposed to jump through there? Because I won't make it, right? Okay, let's see here. We can go over here.
I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
Okay. BT, what's up?
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact.
No shit.
With caution.
Got it.
Okay. Okay, no problem.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an arc tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Okay, oh! What happened? What happened? What got me all this damage? Okay, this is supposed... I think this is gonna be a pretty heavy mission. Okay, let's... Oh my god! Okay, that could have gone better. Oh shit. Okay, we're chillin'. Everything's fine. Okay. Oh! Hello there! Okay, this feels pretty cool. I'm gonna have to watch it. Okay, there we go. Okay, we got those. Oh, okay, wow. Okay, pretty cool. Okay, let's see what's over here. We can continue here. Here we go. Nice and easy.
I'm here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
That's pretty deep. No! Oh my god! Oh! Damn it! There we go. This time we did it. Okay, cool. What's up next? Like, this is really one big jump puzzle. Okay, then. Disable the turbine. Yes, another jump game. That can be pretty fun. That's what this game is built on, right? Can we do this? Okay. Without being killed, jump! There we go. Scheduled.
Successful. The fan exhaust is offline. Do not be afraid. Your jump kit can take the fall.
Yes, but can I? Ooh, yes. There we go. And there's a door. Of course, there has to be a door at random. Is there something there? Something here?
Detected at 30 meters.
Hey, can I go through there? I have to check it out. I want to know. Arc tool required. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, do I have to use it? It's over here. There's nothing. What is happening? Okay, checkpoint. Usually, oh, there was something there, wasn't there? Some helmet location, maybe? Is this a wingman? Nah, I don't need that. Okay, let's see what's up here. Enemy? No, not enemy yet. We're getting close. Call to take arc tool? Okay. Oh, he's sad.
You have acquired the arc tool. Return to the control room. We are ready to jumpstart the system.
Okay. Head back to the control room. How do I head back to the control room?
Pilot, there appears to be an override switch on the central turbine.
Okay, so either here or down there, I'd say.
Try using the arc tool on that switch.
Which
that
switch?
Just for you to run across the face of the turbine.
Charging, okay. Oh! Okay, I see. I see. Return to... Wait a second. Oh yeah, I have to go over there. Temporarily. Okay, I see, I see. On the turbine. There we go. Oh yes, we did it. Nice. Now what's over here? Should I have done this? Yes, it's alright. It's alright. I hope I was allowed to switch weapons. Okay. There we go. Sit down, son. Okay, what else? Look at that. Amazing graphics. Okay, now where can I find a new arc tool? Stuck here. Oh, okay. No. Like that. Okay. Okay, just wait. Oh my god. Okay, cool. There we go. Oh my god, where am I? Is this like Forest Forge or something?
Heat sink cooldown in progress.
Mm-hmm, okay. Heat sink temperature, okay, but how do I progress? I have to go there. Okay, I see. Will I make it? Oh! Oh my god! Pretty cool. Goodbye. Oh my god. Okay. Did I kill him? Oh, I did. Nice. Okay, this is more like a calm mission, apparently, so I really have to, you know, I'm relaxing. I'm kind of relaxing here. Oh, no, never mind. Never mind, I said that. Scanning terrain. Okay, Ghost Runner, I'll take it. Oh yeah, now I have to. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, jump! Oh shit. Oh, fuck me. See what I have to do. Wow, that was pretty cool.
Impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
Sometimes, man, this game reminds me of Portal. All the puzzles,
you, sir,
all the jump puzzles, except for the portals. It's Portal. Okay, here I am again.
Great job, Cooper. The power is back. All right, we got power.
The power is back. I just had to restart the PS4 because the sound of Titanfall 2 just got wiped out. It was completely gone.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%.
80%. 90%. Warning. Fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
Oh shit. What's going on?
Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
I can see that.
I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, The situation could use your skills.
I do think
so. You're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
SRS, united we stand. Divided we ambush.
Controls transfer to hybrid.
Okay, embark. Come on. Not ion. Give me a rodent.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
I know, don't worry. I'll be fine, I got BT.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
Okay. What's fracture?
What's fracture?
Fracture was the codename of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
Okay, now how do I get there? Can I get through here? I can. Okay. What the? Are you coming? Okay, there we go. Here we go. Where are you going, BT?
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is the only option here.
Okay.
I can throw you across the gap.
Okay. Are you sure about this?
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success.
What about the other 32%?
There is a 32% chance of an incomplete traversal, resulting in catastrophic trauma, massive internal bleeding, and multiple compound fractures. Dismemberment may also occur. There is also the possibility of electrocution and
Okay, good. That's enough. That's enough.
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274, range 95 meters, projectile mass 89 kilograms.
Excuse me.
Trust me.
Oh, there we go. Oh, thank you. Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Blisk. Sorry.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
Blisk. Okay, Blisk is going down.
Units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1 Kilo 1, move in.
Lass mich nicht hängen. Oh, get to the beacon now. Okay, we got Arnold Schwarzenegger in the game. Okay, now how do we get across? Get a working module for the dish. Yeah, I know, but okay, like this. Operate crane. Okay, move. Oh, I see. That's neat. Like that. Okay. All right, let's do this. Jump across here.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Doesn't matter. Okay, they can show off all they want, but they're not gonna make it. They can't win against me. Oh shit. Oh my god. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have said anything. Oh, shit. Like, oh, fuck. Okay. I didn't say anything. This might be harder than expected. Oh, shit. What's happening? Okay, we're still alive. Still alive. I wish I had the effect and cause device.
Pilot is cloaked.
Exactly, bro. Okay, ooh, can I let him fight for me? Yes, I can. Okay, perfect. Maybe I should have started with that. What the hell does this do? There's a little hole here. let's do it. Hey, there we go. Here we go. What's this? Tick. I want to have ticks. Oh shit. Okay, one down. Oh, there's a Reaper. Okay. That's a Reaper. That's a Reaper, alright. Do I have to kill the Reaper? Oh my fuck! Okay, come on, come on, come on. Let's get a move on. Okay, I'm kind of concentrated here now. Okay, there's a Reaper charging at me. Come on. Oh, you get it. There we go. Okay, this is going nowhere. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. Get a working module from the dish. Okay, do we have a plan? Oh, shit. No, no, no. I don't want to see any more ticks. Oh, shit. Okay, okay, okay. Working dish. Working dish. That's what we're going for. That's what we're going for. Come on. Okay, Reaper. Oh my god! Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, wait a second. How do we get there? How do we even get there? I don't know how to get there. That's where you have to go. Oh, okay, 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 okay. For some reason, I didn't have an overview. I know there's a Reaper right behind me. Fuck the Reaper. Run for it. Yes. Come on.
Alpha 1-4, we are diverting forces to assist. ETA 3 minutes.
GTA 3 minutes. Okay, okay. Good, 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 good. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to use this. Oh! Come on, real quick now. Oh shit! Run for it! Oh my god! No, no, no! There's ticks coming! Oh my god! Goodbye! Oh, sorry, friendly robot. Okay, they can be that fast. I know what I'm doing. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. There we go, there we go. There we go. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Oh, fuck. Sorry, guys. Let's do this again. Okay, there's a pilot helmet up there. And multiple ticks. Oh, shit. I want to have the helmet. Oh, my. Oh. Okay, we are in huge trouble. For some reason, the explosives are so strong. So big. Goodbye. Any more? Any more? No? Yes? Okay, now what do we do? Come on, come on. Come on, please, game. Don't interrupt the flow of the game now. It was so nice. It was so cool. Okay, I'm gonna have to run on the other side of this panel. Oh my god, why didn't I even see that? Okay, let's go there. Okay, we're gonna have to move this crane as well. And there we go. Okay, very convenient. Here we go. And jump. We're gonna make it. Perfect. Did I even kill the Reaper? I don't know. Why? Why? Okay, let's do it. Let's do it again. Okay, over there. Okay, I see. We can do this.
Kilo 1-4, hostile pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge.
Okay. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Where's everybody?
Come in, Kilo 1-4.
Where are the enemies? Okay, there are the enemies. I hope not too many.
All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target, Beacon 4.
Huh?
Copy that.
Why can't I carry it so far? 360? It's all 360. Okay. Turn it back. Turn it back. Okay. There we go. Okay, now let's... Okay, there we go. What's our other... Okay, now we have to keep this just to make sure.
Anyone see where he went? I don't see him. Check your angle.
Ooh, there's a pilot helmet there. There we go. Got more grenades. It's very nice. I was out of grenades.
I see it! Over here!
There we go. Oh shit. There we go. I thought it was gonna stand behind the wall. Oh! Why did it explode? There we go. One more. Another one. Up here. Stop running. I don't have to destroy them. I just have to be quick about it. There we go. That's one more. There's two more. Go. Okay, we did it. We did it. Okay, in the back.
Go Vigil, he's here.
Oh shit.
1033, my 20.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Can't use that. We can use that. There we go. What's up here? Oh, okay,
plane targeting module detected. Check your HUD.
Luna 1-6, Beacon 4 gadget.
Okay, now, oh yeah, I see it. I see
pilot
it.
Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9, focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
That's my Titan. You're not touching it. Get a working module. Okay. Now how do I get there? It has to be a crane, right? Yes. No. Can I use that crane? little bit of guidance would be nice here. Get a working module. Okay, come on. Where do we go from here? Do I have to run across? Okay, yes, I see. I have to climb up this plate. Aha! Operate crane. So it is a crane. Oh, I can use the... Oh, look at that.
To the far right to bring it within your reach.
To the far right. Okay, no problem. Can do that. That's a strong crane.
Alpha 2-1, is he dead yet? Give me a sit-rep. Over.
Oh, shit.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC Schwachkopf.
Oh, Schwachkopf.
Sending backup.
Sending backup. Okay, I can't do shit here. Okay. Maybe it was supposed to be. Okay. So we're gonna have to deal with a little bit more backup from the bad guys. Eh? Okay. Oh, that's right. Reaper time. Why are they shooting each other? Like, there are not that many, friendly robots, right? Oh my shit, ton low. Holy fuck, shit. Goodbye. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go when shit hits the fan? He's down. Oh my god, beautiful. He's down. Now we have more ticks. We have ticks left and right. Okay, here we go. Here we go. There's another one. Oh no, you didn't. Get to the working module. Let's get a little overview. Maybe you should just go there. Okay, cool. Now, what's up next? Are we stuck here? Are we not supposed to get here? Okay, nope. We have to turn back. Ah, of course, I see. The obvious path. Nope. Okay. Let's do it.
Pilot, the module is in the projector of that dish.
Oh, look at this. Beautiful. Okay. Let's see what's here. Remove uplink module. Pretty cool.
Disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update.
1000B.
Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
What's maintenance mode? Oh my god, why am I not wall running? Why?
Mode.
Okay, so they give you this panel and then you can't wall run. Okay. You're supposed to go there. Okay, so. Okay, that's good. But how am I supposed to get there if the game doesn't let me wall run? Oh, now it does let me wall run? What was that all about? Okay, what else? Okay. Okay, we're gonna have to do this real quick. Oh! Okay, there we go. And jump. And yes, another one. Oh, shit, Lord. Okay, no, it's fine. Here we are. Okay, now over there. Do we have to go here? Okay, no, apparently not. Pilot helmet.
I'm engaging hostile infantry.
Moving up. I'll be right there, BT. Oh shit. Nice.
Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs.
Yes, I know. Embark. Come on. Let's fuck him up.
Transfer control to pilot. Stalker down.
Okay, destroy him by walking. Destroy him by walking.
Good shot.
Secure the beacon. Oh, this is the beacon. Just kill all the enemies, okay. Here we go. Okay, intense, intense, intense. Okay, nope. That was pretty funny. Okay, nice, we got another one. We secured it. I'm assuming this Richter guy is coming over with a Titan of its own. He had a plan for the Titan. Area secure. Yes.
Are you okay, pilot?
I am. I am. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. What a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
Funny, BT. You're funny. Just an expression.
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours.
Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful. Disembark. Okay, now what? BT, tell me what to do, mate.
Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module.
Yes?
The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
Okay, do it. And throw me! Okay, we're here. Place the module at the top of the dish. Now we have to find our way up here. Just like that. It's not a pilot helmet. A lot of helmets here. Helmet collected. Nice. What the? Why? What is happening? I'm out of bullets. Oh shit, I'm out of bullets. I need bullets.
This is slow.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Cuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
I've been killing all your mercs, bro. Shut up. And I only have a grenade launcher, so you are the one who should shut up. Yeah, there we go. Hell is that? Please don't tell me it's an endless supply. Because I don't have too much grenades left. What do? I have to go over there. I have to go in there. Okay. Okay, pretty intense here. Pretty intense looking. Oh shit. Run. Oh, wow.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
What does that mean? There we go. Goodbye. Put the new one in. I knew this was going to mean me falling down. Oh shit, BT! Oh!
Got you.
Oh, good game, bro. Awesome! Yes, I love you, BT.
Cooper, the dish is back online. Get back here and we'll send this message to the fleet. Outstanding work.
Outstanding work. Thank you so much, sir. Turn to the beacon control room.
I'm already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy their pilot. Then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound.
Reapers inbound. Where? Over there?
Forces. Lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Lock it down. We will assist you.
Okay. Okay, yes. Richter's coming in here. It's gonna be a boss battle right there. Oh, really? There you go. Everywhere. I hate ticks.
Caution. Anomaly detected. Possible hostile Titan.
I knew it. What kind of Titan will it be? Legion? It's gonna be a Legion.
Hostile Titan. Chassis number BT7274. Lethal forces authorized.
Not let him leave here alive.
Sword for rest.
What the? Shut up, bro. Okay, there we go. We needed the Sarco for survival. I wanted to keep it for the Legion. I'm guessing it's a Legion. No, it's not.
A real fight. Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder willst du weglaufen wie ein kleiner Junge?
Oder willst du weglaufen wie ein kleiner Junge? That means, or are you gonna run away like a little boy?
Let's begin, idiot.
Let's begin, you idiot.
Excessive
fuck you.
Damage. Warning.
It's a tone.
No,
it's not. Oh my God. Like, oh shit. Okay. First of all, you shouldn't be that strong. Here we go. Come on. There you go. Sit down. Melee went close to execute. Yes, we did. Oh yeah. Turn to the beacon control room. I should have played the game on master.
Pilot, recommend you disembark.
Okay, now what?
Chaos, functional.
Grenier, fire it up.
Yes, sir. Transmission sequence activated.
Okay, let's see.
Transmission power 25% and climbing. 60%, good, almost there, 80%, signal strength and maximum power, we are a go for transmission.
Broadcasting data stream, awaiting response.
Here's hoping someone's still up there.
Got it.
This is Star Wars.
Commander Briggs, Militia SRF, authenticate.
Commander Briggs, this is BT7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Guys are still down there.
Oh,
receiving
yeah.
Your data now.
Okay, we did it. Okay, this should be the end of the mission. Wow, this was very,
Data recorder says your original pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute.
Pleased
Lastimoso
to meet you.
Linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Nope.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%.
Oh, shit.
Permission to retain this link.
Come on.
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted.
Yes.
High praise coming from a machine, Cooper.
Oh my god, yes.
Thanks
it's not a machine, it's my BT.
Tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Titan. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Yes, exactly. Let's go. But let's go at it at some other time. This was the end of the mission. This was the end of the episode of today. I really enjoyed this one. It was a very long mission. We picked up some pilot helmets as well. But yeah, if you liked it, please leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.